Welcome back to Party Guys. We are back with Control. We're still here in the Foundation, so we've got one more lock to go sort out. And now we can go play over here. We can do this. I think. Maybe. I'm trying to figure out which one of these rocks I can use or not is the problem. I swear, if I find Artie down here, I would not be surprised. He was coming here on vacation, so... House stuff. I've never been so relieved to see part of the oldest house.
This area looks newer. Is it from the upper floors?
Yeah. collapsed department.
Wow. There's something behind that hiss barrier.
Right, how are we gonna do this? No, is that not a breaky one? You could have easily started up the next upward motion here, people.
This is Director Faden. Send a ranger to my position.
Yeah, bro.
Reinforcements are here.
Yeah. Oh boy. Wait, where's my ranger? Oh, there he is. Ah! Oh, there he is. Hi, bro. Good. Okay. Now back to exploring. Oh, that light was too bright. Yeah, I'm just busy trashing the joint. Don't nobody mind me.
Okay.
Nothing? Hey, it's up there. How do people get in these rooms? Look! No way in or out. Just barricade them in or something. Anything in here? Right. Next floor up. See, I can hear that noise. I think that there's a flipping... What do you call it? Please. Toilet. Oh.
Someone call a plumber.
Astral plumbing. According to achievement, that's what it's called. Okay. Let's go do the astral plumbing. Make me come in here. Nothing here. See, I'm going to well and truly make it into a collapsed apartment. You already need to call Mario to go and fix that frickin' bathroom. So he might be busy, so we'll call Luigi. Hello. Woohoo. More toilets. I always knock the freaking toilet roll off. Pedro. Evaluation hall, sector lobby C, data entry.
You're listening to America Overnight, a beacon in the darkest recesses of possibility for more than 29 years. We have another letter from a listener. This one's unsigned, but postmarked from Toledo. It says, Dear America Overnight, I have the most wonderful appliance for your listeners. It is a miracle of God. A fondue set. A fountain. A blessed gift.
Blessed, spelled with a capital is a B. Is a cult.
Go on, they write. Dive on in. It is molten hot. Perfect for meat.
Oh.
No signature. As far as I know, no fondue set was sent to us here.
I want to dip steak into like fondue now.
I think there's something else in the envelope. Some kind of black powder with white shards in it. Bone, maybe. Karen. What is this? Karen? On the air, Karen. Where are we?
Karen?
What's this powder in the booth? Is this ash? Oh God. Karen? How do I cut to commercial?
Ah, poor Karen. Karen got had. She was added to the black shards. Awesome. Let's go see what this altered item is.
No power. Typical. Yeah,
of course. Transit engine.
So that's the altered item. Looks pretty secure.
I doubt it will remain as such for very long.
I should hire someone who builds smaller machines.
Mm-hmm. Yep. Oh, power cores. Come on, give me one. Open it, damn it! One. Oh, hold on. Two. And three. There you go, look, the fire lit the place up. It's fine. Okay, so how do I open these things? Alright. Hey, look, how do I open this thing? Obviously can't go that way. How am I meant to pull these up? Out. know what? I'm taking one of these with me. The light source. Where do we need power? We check this one? Okay. Thank you. I can't freaking see. I see it's got a wire attached. Right. So how do I get up there? Is there a way through here? No? Look, open. How do I jump that? Ah, sneaky. Off it trots. Now can I go? There we go.
No altered material detected in area. Personnel may now safely enter. Have a bureau full day.
Off to. Yeah, it's an achievement for being unsafe at work. Right, bro. Might not have an altered item in here, but definitely had some buddies. I want to finish looking upstairs real quick. Yeah, we really want to go to the frickin' morgue. The morgue is the last place that I want to go. Yeah, whatever, bro. We got going on here. Do you know, I kind of forgot that we were in the cavern. Oh, I haven't finished exploring.
Properly trained. Guess I pass. I am very properly trained.
Alright. I'm ready. Whew. Yeah, totally are. Oh. Let's go! Oh, what am I doing?
After that camera! Alright.
Let's go! I don't know what I'm meant to do, but all right. Or something? Ow. I don't know. Being a pain in the butt, bro.
Wait, what? We're back? Did that really just happen? It felt like a dream. Or maybe a bad movie.
Alright. That was apparently a side mission, guys. Back up we go. Ding. See, so good thing we did come back. You're going that way. Nope. Wrong way. Ah, through here. Yeah.
of smoking rubble.
Marshall blew up the nail. What the hell was she thinking?
We got some confusing stuff going on here.
This is the last one.
Ask her.
I can't believe Marshall's brilliant plan was to blow up the nail. And she thought I wasn't ready.
I mean, that's probably why she did it. It at the same time.
I fixed it, didn't I?
Where am I leaving to? Am I going this way? Where do you want me to leave to? I guess that's the way we're going. World. Why is it half time call a Pope and half time call a Renegade? Seriously, look at the image. Oh, yep, this is where we are. Well, it looks like we fixed it. Oh, it looks like the pyramid fits in there.
What did you do? What is causing these tremors? I thought you could tell me. I completed the four rituals just like the board told me to. The astral bleed should have stopped. Look, it has stopped. The nail is repaired. But we have a new problem. My analysis of the nail indicates that it is literally a piece of the astral plane. Or possibly a vessel containing the astral plane. Or both. Either way, right now both dimensions are vibrating at completely incompatible frequencies.
So we're all gonna blow up.
The friction they are generating is incalculable. It's going to destroy both planes. I messed this all up. Maybe Marshall was right to destroy the nail. I should have left it in pieces. No, then the astral plane would still be leaking in.
Yeah, so we're screwed either way.
No right answer, Jesse. We need more information. No. I need to fix this now.
Information will help us fix it.
I'll figure something out. No, we should really make a plan. The tremors are originating from directly below us, but we don't know what... Perfect. I'll head down and take care of whatever's going on. Just do what you can from here. Jesse, you can't just... I have to, Emily. I'm the director. This is on me.
All right, then. Right, we've got 12 abilities points. Yeah, whatever. Yeah. Okay, cool. Oh, wait. I know we're not using them, but I'm still upgrading them. Awesome. Infinite. Whatever. I don't know. But guys, we're going to leave the video here, I think. In the next one, we're going to jump into a deep hole and see if we can fix this. Hope you've enjoyed. If you have, hit that like and subscribe. Let me know in the comments what you think. And as always, guys, thanks for watching, and we shall see you in the next video. Bye for now.